All right, so today's my birthday. I'm gonna be exploring with my wife some cool areas of Los Angeles. I'm gonna try and see if I can get into a speakeasy tunnel. I'm gonna try and see if I can drive in the LA Riverbed. That's something my wife does not know about yet. And then I'm gonna go explore a little Tokyo, some crazy little shops, and I don't know, just a bunch of different places and going on a little adventure. Maybe I'll think about breaking into the Lincoln Heights jail. We'll see. I'm gonna charge this battery up a little bit more. There's still a little bit. I got two other batteries that are fully charged. I got two SLR batteries, three GoPro batteries. I've got portable chargers. I got everything. So my phone's ringing. I gotta go. Bye. Which window? Oh, that one?
Yeah, look at that. Look at that.
That's pretty cool. Alright, so one of our first main stops we're trying to get to is the Lincoln Heights jail. So we're gonna try and go in through the back way. There's been cops kind of driving by here every couple minutes, so hopefully having this gigantic camera doesn't draw any more attention than it really needs to.
Like that!
So, found a hole in the fence. We're gonna make our way in. Alright, so now we're in the main, well, it used to be the, I guess, employee parking lot of the jail. Hey.
So, let's go to the bathroom, because there's a porta potty right there. Who is that one?
Another one, yeah.
They just got out of there.
Yeah.
So you can get in?
Yeah. The hole's like, we broke it even more to make it a little big, but it's hard to get in. It's like super tight.
Like every few minutes there's LA sheriff's driving by.
Hello. That chairman looks suspicious out there.
There we go.
and prettier. All right.
Bye, guys.
Anyway, so, bye, guys.
Kind of bust.
Got inside the jail. The jail's basement. Well, on our way to the basement, we discovered the basement was completely flooded, so we couldn't go down there. Got a couple nice photos. Probably inhaled some more asbestos than we really needed to.
Cool kids.
Yeah.
They were doing the same thing we were doing. They helped us break in.
So, that's it. Now I'm gonna try not to get run over by a train. Then I'm gonna run to the next stop. I can't even remember what the next stop's supposed to be. Alright, there's a train. I think we're in trouble because we're on the tracks. We're gonna head out. So, I'm gonna show you one cool spot too. Why not?
There's bugs in there, babe. Disrupt their homes.
Why can't we go in here? Why not?
Wait, there's people at the bottom of that. They're probably gonna kill us.
No, we're good. Let's see if we can drive down there.
I don't think you can.
I think we can. I'm gonna get over here. See if they'll let us roll. Oh, he's got a drone? I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, let's see which way he wants to go. Please, cool. Thanks.
Thank you. Oh, baby.
What?
You can't go down there. Oh my god, don't do it.
Why?
Babe, your car will get fucked down there.
No, it won't. I want to reenact my scene from Greece.
You ain't gonna see me for death, Zuko.
Oh, walking in the sand, walking in the sand. And life was so exciting, your smile was so inviting. Then you touched my cheek, biggest fingertips, soft.
So, I don't know, probably after this, walk around a little bit and then head home. So, we broke into a prison. We went in the riverbed. Pharmacia, Botanica, millionaire, $1 million, whatever, wasn't that great. Ez and I were just told we couldn't film inside the market. He's very nice about it. He just said, hey, if you're filming inside, they may say, hey, don't film inside. So, kind of exactly what he was doing.